Japan has an incredible tolerance for sexual exploitation of young girls.
If somebody asked you what your job description was, what would you tell them?
女子高生とお話ができるお店。
まあなんかそこからまあ軽い気持ちで始めたら、まあどんどんヒートアップしちゃったって感じです。
So what are we talking about here? Are we talking about the prostitution of underage girls?
秋葉原では2メートル間隔で少女たちが立っています。でそこに当たり前のように、男性たちが声をかけて、買う大人と売る大人がいなくならない限りはこの問題はなくならないでしょう。
Part of the reason that you have this sort of Lolita culture in Japan is because the life and the opportunities for women are so bad. It's a hard thing to stop. This society is one of the most misogynist sexist societies in a developed country in the world. I would not want to be a woman here.